breaking news update at 10. Guard cables could not prevent a deadly crossover crash on 435 today. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live with new information on the accident that claimed a life and snarled traffic. Marcus?
Well, Laura, that traffic is now moving again tonight here along 435 after this afternoon's accident shut down portions of this highway today.
Just as many motorists were heading home for the weekend, a vicious accident played out Friday along 435 and 83rd Street in Missouri. It involved five separate vehicles. Police say the first, a black Lexus, was traveling north on 435 and somehow went under the guard cables in the median, crossed over into oncoming traffic, and crashed head-on into at least one car. As night fell, crews were still investigating the violent crash and traffic was still bumper to bumper. The 66-year-old woman driving the black Lexus died at the scene. Three other people were injured and were taken away by ambulance. One person, police say, was in critical condition. Friday's crash happened along a stretch of interstate that has miles of guard cable designed to prevent crossover crashes. But it wasn't enough this time. Still, officials in Missouri say these guard cables have saved hundreds of lives.
And last year, according to MoDOT, there were only three crossover fatalities in areas where those guard cables are installed. And in all, there are about 600 miles worth of those guard cables installed in Missouri. A MoDOT official says that those guard cables are about between 96 and 97% effective in preventing crossover crashes. Laura, back to you.